Glory, 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 glory to the Father. My name is Apostle Emmanuel Okosa, and I want to welcome you to today's broadcast. I want to trust God for your life. There is something God is about to do that will amaze the world through you. I feel it in my spirit that God is set to do something extraordinary in your life. It does not matter the circumstance. It does not matter the trials. It does not matter the pain you are going through. What are you trusting God for? Are you trusting God for a baby? Are you trusting God for a job? Are you trusting God for an explosion in business? Are you trusting God for a contract? Are you trusting God for a next level? Are you trusting God for marriage? Are you trusting God for health? What are you trusting God for? Are you trusting God for your money to be paid? What is the situation you are trusting God for? I hear Elohim say to me to tell you, your time has come. As you connect to this video, as you watch this servant of God, I decree over your life. I make this prophetic decree. The hand of hell shall have no power over you. I speak a miracle upon your existence. I speak a miracle upon your life. My name is Apostle Emmanuel Okosa. I decree and I declare the power for testimony becomes your experience. The power for testimony becomes your existence. The power for testimony take over your life right now. I enter into your family. I penetrate into your municipality. I penetrate into your environment, into your home, into your family bloodline. Every curse working against your life is hereby nullified by the blood of Jesus. The Bible says we overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony. Your testimony is secured. Your testimony is activated. Your testimony is granted. I don't care the report of the doctor. I don't care what happens in your family. I don't care if nobody has built a house or nobody has traveled abroad or nobody is successful. The Bible says Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law. Be made a curse. Curse is every man that hangeth on the tree. But hear me, he says in his word that blotting out the handwriting that was written against us, every handwriting written against your life, written against your finances, written against your health, written against your relationship, your marriage, every handwriting written against your womb, written against anything that concerns you, it catches fire. In the name of Jesus, I speak a release of grace upon your life. A release of grace. A release of grace. Grace to open doors for you. Grace to give you good health. Grace to open up the finances. I speak to your life. No more setback. No more pain. The glory of God will shine upon you. The favor of God will shine upon you. The mercies of God will speak for you. I break you into supernatural breakthrough. I break you into supernatural expansion. Your glory must shine. This year, you will expand. This year, you will succeed. This year, you will prosper. This year, you will live in divine health. This year, you will move around the world, traveling from one nation to another. This year, you shall lend to nations. This year, you shall be wealthy. I speak help your way. Help is coming your way. Help is coming your way. Help on every side. I prophesy help in the east, from the east, from the west, from the north, from the south. Help is coming your way. Your marriage is released. I see God releasing marriages right now. If you're trusting God for marriage, in the name of Jesus, your marriage is released. Are you trusting God for health? Every sickness in your body is hereby arrested. Cancer, disappear. Fibroid, leave that body now. Tumor in the womb, disappear. Kaboshambala di labro sahadabandelebo shakataya. Migraine headaches, out of that body. I speak to paralysis. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Whatever you are trusting God for in your health is hereby restored. Is hereby restored in the name of Jesus. I feel the power of God. Look at what the Bible says in the book of Isaiah 43 from verse 18. It says, do not remember the former things, nor consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth. God is ready to do a new thing. He said, remember not the former things. Remember not the disappointment you had in your relationship. Remember not the divorce you had in your marriage. Remember not the disappointment you had in that business. God is set to do a new thing in your life. God is set to do a new thing in your family, in your finances, in your family, in your health. God is set to do a new thing. He says, shall you not know? I shall even make a way in the wilderness. God is ready to change your story this year. As you watch me, my name is Apostle Emmanuel Okosa. I speak to your life. As a servant of God, your testimony is confirmed. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, I prophesy, receive your breakthrough, receive your healing, receive your success, receive your turnaround, receive it now by the power in the name of Jesus. The Bible says at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Something just happened to you now. I feel it in my spirit. I want you to share this video. Share it on your Facebook page. And if you love this video, please give me a thumbs up, all right? And subscribe to my YouTube channel so that every time I'm online, YouTube will notify you that I'm online. God bless you. God keep you. God cause his face to shine upon you. You will not go down in life. You will succeed in all you do. This year is your year. Is your year of evidence. Is your year of supernatural strength. Is your year of supernatural turnaround. God will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. God, I see a man watching me from prison. In the name of Jesus, I see you being released. In the name of Jesus, I see a man watching me. You're a businessman. Nothing is moving. God said, I should tell you, in the next 48 hours, the God I serve will give you a miracle. I see a woman watching me. You are trusting God for the fruit of the womb. Receive your baby now. I speak to your womb. Be fertile. Receive your baby now. Receive it now. If you're a man watching me and you need the fruit of the womb, receive it now. Your sperm count is increased. I speak against sperm count, low sperm count. In the name of Jesus, you are free. Your business is restored. A miracle phone call is coming your way. Success in all that you do. In the name of Jesus, share this video. My name is Apostle Emmanuel Okosa. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And, you know, so that every time I'm online, you will get a notification. Your life will never remain the same. I love you all. God bless you. Like our Facebook fan page, Apostle Emmanuel Okosa. On Twitter, Emmanuel Okosa. And on Instagram, Apostle Emmanuel Okosa. Your life will never remain the same. I see you moving forward. In Jesus' name. God bless you. Amen.